Rumor Willis has been in the spotlight since she was a child. It's not her fault that her mom and dad happened to be Demi Moore and Bruce Willis, two of the biggest A-listers to stroll through Tinseltown. Thanks to her parents' fame, Willis has endured the press ringer and emerged a confident woman with an unapologetic, ever-shifting style. Rumor Willis has always embodied a rebellious spirit, and her coming-of-age tale can be told through a series of extreme transformations. Girl with curls. If you're used to seeing Willis in the tabloids today, you may not recognize the star as a teenager. In 2005, the actress donned a cute curly mop alongside her father in the movie Hostage. This haircut marked the start of an ever-changing style for the budding starlet, who seemed to relish in her unconventional beauty. By 2007, Willis had chopped her already short locks into a bold, unkempt pixie. Though it earned her a little criticism from certain tabloids, she didn't seem to sweat it, telling In Touch in 2008, "There's so much pressure to look a certain way, and I don't fit the convention. But it's okay if you're not the perfect picture." Leather and lace. By 2009, Willis was starting to develop her own style, which mixed feminine elements like lace and ruffles with sharp, tailored cuts. The star had just landed a racy storyline as Gia on 90210. Her budding TV success came off the back of the 2009 horror flick Sorority Row, and her lacy look at the film's premiere was a refined sexiness we weren't used to seeing from the star. This would go on to define Willis's split personality sense of style, which frequently wavers between feminine and androgynous. Bohemian Babe. In 2011, the star was spotted at a Tommy Hilfiger afterparty with long brunette locks and a silky navy dress. For the next year, Willis's style was notably bohemian, and she ditched miniskirts for longer floral maxis. This ultra-feminine look was perhaps inspired by a new career path. According to CBS, Willis became the face of Badgley Mischka, a luxury brand known for their glamorous, feminine styles. She appeared in the brand's spring 2011 ad campaign with long, gorgeously tousled waves. That old Hollywood charm. In 2014, Willis had everyone doing a double take after reinventing herself yet again. The actress looked nothing like her former self, with loose blonde waves and an ethereal, floor-length gown at a benefit for Artists for Peace and Justice. Undeniably channeling old Hollywood glamour, Willis showed up as both a speaker and a singer at the event. The gala also foreshadowed Willis's career in music. The following year, the starlet made her Broadway debut. Pink hair, don't care. If you thought Willis's hair was bold before, the starlet decided to undertake her brightest look yet in 2014. She finally ventured into the world of fashion hair color, debuting a nearly neon pink dye job. Anyone who's gone through the difficult process of keeping pink locks knows that the dye doesn't last for long. Thankfully for Willis, neither does the star's style attention span. By September, Willis already ditched the bright color for a platinum bob, but kept true to her punk roots. She ramped up the rebel vibes with a pair of classic Converse sneakers and leather jacket for Benefit Cosmetics' first annual National Wing Women Weekend VIP launch. Twinning with Mama. You know what they say about growing older, you eventually become your mother. That's not so bad when your mom is Demi Moore. In 2015, the Dancing with the Stars champ posted a totally twinning look with her famous mama on Instagram, writing, "That moment when you realize you actually are becoming your mother. Hashtag twinning and hashtag I'm not mad." Willis told People magazine that she didn't work out that much before joining Dancing with the Stars and attributes some of her fit figure to the series. In addition to rehearsing 4 to 5 hours a day, she also opted for a healthy, gluten-free diet. She told the mag, I don't really eat dairy, no gluten, and I don't really eat red meat." Beach Blonde Bombshell. In 2018, Willis showed up at the Comedy Central roast of her father, looking like she wasn't even one of his children. Just when we thought the starlet couldn't possibly switch her look up any more than she already had, the queen of reinvention opted for a major beauty transformation. Willis swapped out her usual dark hair with long blonde locks and gave curtain bangs a try. Who knew a change in hair color could do this much? There's no telling which direction Willis will go in next, as we follow her style on her path to self-love. We're all just along for the ride. In a 2015 Women's Health interview, she said, "I challenge myself constantly. The deepest gift you can learn in life is about self-love, and that's not going to happen overnight."